Less than 18 velocity. So velocity is how fast we are moving in a specific direction. So think about that moving right on the x, left on the x, up on the y, or down on the y. We can also set sprite rotation speed in this level where we, instead of using the counter pattern, we'll have the sprite rotating continuously. So velocity x and velocity y replace the counter pattern. So if you look at the counter pattern, moving a object across the screen using sprite.x equals sprite.x plus 5, this is the exact same thing. It's just one tiny little block of code. It really makes this a lot simpler for movement. In this level, you have several different challenges to go through. You'll be moving a feather down the screen on the Y. You will be rotating the sun each time by using rotate sprite. You will make a circle thing spin, a wheel spin when you press the space bar. So you'll start using the if block and then space with key went down. So notice it keeps spinning here. That's because key went down is different than key down. Key down would be, I'd have to be pressing it, though rotation speed would kind of mess with that anyway, but that's a conversation for the next lesson. Changing velocity with the looking at location. So here it looks at the fish and checks to see how far it is and changes its direction based on that. You will make a ball go back and forth on the screen. In your practice problems, you'll control speed of a flybot. So once the space bar is pressed, you'll make this flybot go up. And then in the paintbrush, you're going to make the paintbrush go down when you've pressed the down arrow. Once it gets to a certain point right here, so like when the Y is greater than, say, 360-ish, then you're going to make it go back up the screen. The assessment is pretty tricky, and there's a lot to it. So you need to, it'll end up looking like this when you're done. Your fish will go right, change its costume and go left when it hits the right side of the screen. When it hits the left side of the screen, it's going to flip itself around and turn right. And at any point, if I press the right arrow when it's moving left, it will now change. There will be three if blocks that you will throw in here. So you'll have three different if blocks that you'll do. Do not forget to change the sprite's animation. There are the left and the right fish in here. So depending on which way he's moving, you need to change his costume. And then there's one challenge for you to work on. It's pretty challenging. When you are changing velocity, on, if you notice this right here, when it starts running, if you're moving in one direction, the velocity of the other has to be zero. So please note that, like, you need to do two velocities in each of these if blocks.